but I'm actually really grateful now that I'm in a position where I can tell you about it. My time at Safari Live has been fundamental to the development of my adult life, I would say, but it is coming to an end, and my last day will be on the 15th of November, at which point I will be heading home. The past 4.5 years have been I've had some of the most life-changing experiences, and I'm deeply, deeply thankful for the opportunities that I have been afforded in doing this job, and I'm very grateful that I've had the opportunity to share the world that I love so much with so many of you who are just equally as passionate. And there's not many people in this world who get to do that, and I'm very thankful that I've had that opportunity. In terms of plans, 26 odd years ago, a little girl sat up in bed and said to her mom, "I'm going to be a vet." And in May, I went through many sleepless nights and then applied to veterinary school, knowing that it was a massive decision. And in September, I discovered that I didn't get in. So I cried for a weekend and then put on my big girl socks and reapplied to the agricultural science degree, because people can actually get in that way into second year veterinary school from there. And I don't know if this is going to work for me. I hope it is. I don't want to live with the regret. It's a really scary decision. It's been an immensely terrifying decision. I am so, so, so scared. I'm scared that I don't have the knowledge anymore. It's been a long time since I finished school and have done physics and chemistry and maths. I'm trying to catch up, but it's hard. I'm scared that it's going to be very difficult on many aspects of my life. I'm scared of moving back to the big city after so long in the bush. It's been a difficult decision. It's been a hard decision on my family. It's been a hard decision on Brent. And it is something that it's a choice I haven't made lightly. And underneath all of that terror, I think that there is a considerable sense of excitement, I hope. It's there somewhere. It's just really scary right now. And I don't know how we're going to afford it. And I'm trying my best to make as many plans as I can. And it's 6 years if I do get in. But it is right. And it is what I've always wanted. And I don't want to look back and hate 30-year-old me for not making the difficult decision when I should have. So, we're not saying goodbye yet. We're going to be spending the next few days reminiscing and enjoying the moments that we can still share together. So thank you, everybody. I really, really do appreciate all of your support over the past few years, and I look forward to the next few drives.